Hello? Marty? Phil Cassidy sent me. Oh, hi.
Marty ain't home or nothing.
Oh, okay. Well, do you know when he's gonna be back?
I don't know nothing. Excuse me.
What do you want, boy?
Nothing. Are you Marty?
No. Now get gone, boy. Bitch! Bitch! Get your sorry ass out here! I thought I told you to clean this shit up!
Marty, Mary Beth's been sick.
Don't be using that baby as an excuse, Louise, because I'll hit her as well as you.
Are you Louise? I'm a friend of Phil's.
Friend of Phil's? Well, why don't you say so, boy? I'm Marty J. Williams.
I was too busy watching you threaten your wife.
Well, we was only playing around, boy.
He didn't mean nothing by it. He only hits me when I deserve it.
Oh, yeah? Well, Phil says you guys might have some work for me. I'm Vic Vance.
Yeah, sure. I got a few things need taken care of right now, as a matter of fact. Drive me. And Louise, you better have this shit cleaned up before I get back. You got me?
A business interest of mine is having trouble with some idiots I need putting straight.
What business are you in?
I look after people and they look after me. Sometimes I have to remind them of their obligations if they don't. But mostly I just mind my own business. You mind yours, pal. Okay, we're here. Now get on in there and teach them idiots a lesson.
You're not coming?
Why would I employ a dog and then bark myself? Go sick 'em, pal. Move it, Lord.
You can't kill me!
I'm indestructible!
Show me you're the man!
This is getting ugly.
Disrespect me, familia!
Don't you run, boy!
I love chasing commies!
I know a winner!
Chicken!
Blame Reagan, bitch!
This bone, no matter who
you think I'm gonna stop?
Please! I can't afford to pay any more protection!
You don't pay? You don't stay! Fuck this place up!
Who the hell is this hero?
Don't ever take
me! Respect me, familia! I hurt you!
You done real good, Vic.
Marty? He's with you?
What are you doing letting scum in your store? My protection don't run to no daily visit. Are you hot for me, boy? Is that it? You wanna see my pretty face here every day?
What? No!
Voice of my time, your protection rate just went up. Come on, Vic. These Cholo boys normally protect a store nearby. Now it's gonna need new protection. Let's go get it.
You're running a protection racket?
And more besides soon enough. Come on, put the pedal to the metal. Step on it. This is it. Let's get in there and bring them into the fold.
But I pay protection to the Cholo!
I don't see them protecting you any. Vic, get to work.
Marty, this ain't right.
You want to get paid? Be a man. Or are you all hat and no cattle?
Hey!
Please, I don't want any trouble.
That's why you need us.
For God's sake, this is crazy.
This is Cholo Turf.
Come on, then.
Okay, I'll pay.
This is pretty ugly.
You done a man's job today. I might have more work for you. See you around.
I'm the law.